Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude.
You have been
warned. On a stick.
It looks incredibly awkward to wield those weapons. Wait, looks awkward or awkward?
Alright, he solved it for me.
He just didn't want to fight.
Wait, can I not backstab these?
I think you can. I don't
they all run
trying.
From me. Kevin, they all run from me.
They're fast.
They run from me, bro. I don't feel like I'm loved. I don't feel the love, man. I don't feel the love anymore. Shoo! Ow! Feel the love there. Ooh, I felt it. Felt it. Ooh, I felt it. Uh-oh.
I think you're gonna need more stamina.
You think so?
Yeah. And health. And strength. And everything.
Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Let's dance, bitch! Let's dance! Remember that robot from Futurama that's kind of like a friend of Bender's? It's a little stab guy. You're like, yeah, stab!
Clamps?
Clamps? No, not clamps. This guy with a red robot, not the devil. Ooh. Oh, hey, yeah, forgot about those guys. He's like, ah, I'm gonna stab you!
No, that's
no.
Clamps guy, isn't it?
No, Clamps is the mob guy.
Yeah, I think he stabs people too.
No.
Does he have like a weird like hammerhead shark shaped head? Like the two eyes,
yeah.
Like kind of like a bird's head.
No, they're like right here. Yeah.
Yeah, his side, like
yeah,
around.
He's not part of the mob.
Yeah, no, that's him. Yes. His name is Clamps.
No, the other guy's name's Clamps. I'm dead serious. The guy that I'm talking about is not the same guy that you must be talking about. And he's gonna Google it. And he's Googling it.
Yeah.
He's Googling it, guys. He's Googling it.
You are wrong.
I'm not wrong. No, I'm not. I am not wrong. This is... I'm dead serious. It's not... The other guy, his name's Clamps. You have the fat guy, the big muscle, and you have the guy named Clamps. Now that guy I'm talking about...
You're right.
Is the guy that...
Yeah,
what's his name?
Yeah, this is Clamps, right?
Yeah, that's Clamps. It's the other guy. Yeah, see? You don't believe your best friend? Ugh. And this is why we can't seem to kill a tank in Battlefield 4.
I think you're doing the Clamps guy voice.
No. Stabby. Yeah.
Yeah, it's Roberto.
Yeah, thank you. I remember
because
it was
okay,
a weird
you're right.
Name where I was like, man. The smeg. Alright, so there's a way. We're gonna cheat, guys.
What, are you gonna get the regenerator ring right off the bat?
Oh, fuck yes.
So you're just gonna use that to heal in that fight, aren't you?
Huh?
You're just gonna use that to heal in that fight. You're gonna get the Adjudicator shield, regenerator's ring.
Hey, you know what?
It'll help.
This game,
but if you get hit as much as you were still getting hit, it's not going to keep you alive.
Well, it's gonna help. That's the point.
I think what would really help is literally upgrading your shield. I mean,
yeah, but the way you want me to upgrade is like almost cheating. It is cheating.
I guess it's
duping.
You like farming?
Well, not. I don't think you do.
I mean, it would work fine,
I think,
but you had to like use. You had to use a meltstone, so you kind of ran out of shards.
Well, in that situation, at least I'm back where I was. However, what should I do this with?
Thief ring. Wait, never mind. Keep it on for now. Don't equip the trainer until you plan on needing it, because those flyers will hit you.
Oh, yeah, those guys are...
Also, that guy's in the way.
Well...
This might be a problem. He will run off the edge.
Run at him.
This is my world, bitch!
And loot him the second he dies.
Okay, why?
Because they fall off the cliff a lot.
James, loot him. Loot him!
One thing I like about Dark Souls compared to this game, those guys respawn.
In this game, they don't.
They only
respawn after a boss is dead.
Well, they only get, every time you clear a boss,
fuck,
they get one more spawn.
Yeah, they got hit there. See that?
Yeah. As long as you keep moving, you should be gone.
And come on. Just making sure.
Normally,
I don't.
You can hear it coming, but you have the sound muted.
No, I don't have, I have the sound muted for the mic, but I could put my headsets on. Oops. That could have been bad. Hey, dude. Hey. Can we be friends?
I think these guys can be backstabbed.
Yeah, no, they can.
It's just like it's a thing where it's like kind of all over their shoulder.
Can we be friends, bro? Can we be friends? No friends? Oh, no friends, bro.
Oh, penetration.
I feel like that shouldn't have hurt him.
Okay.
Like, your sword should, like, it has nothing to actually hit.
You know, I don't like your tone, dude. I'm trying to be friends with this guy, and you're like, no penetration for you, bro.
I just realized that Bone is wearing armor.
He is.
Ooh!
Where are you wearing armor?
You know, I'm actually penetrating you in his kneecap. Like, of all the spots. It's his kneecap. It really is. You see that, right? I'm not actually going in the back. It's his kneecap. I guess I'm too short.
I think it's because the size of the weapon.
It's... Wait, what? It's...
Well, because, you know, weird animations.
Well, yeah,
if you have a huge
true.
Sword, your sword kind of like cuts them in half when you do it.
All right, are you ready to?
Yeah, the hardest part of this fight is literally getting down here without getting hit.
Yeah, that's true.
So run! You can start hitting the ball.
So the adjudicator.
Is it adjudicator or adjudicator?
I think you're right. I think it is adjudicator. That sounds more accurate. Oh, hey!
Here comes the swing.
A swing and a miss. And
you're good. He's dead.
Alright, I feel good. I feel good. I feel great. Dude. Oh yeah, that's right, I should.
Yeah, you need to hit the blade part. Remember, don't keep on hitting Dr. Popwell. You can hit him here and you're alright.
That's why.
It does do a lot of damage.
Alright.
Once you start swinging, you're safe.
He's a swinger, huh?
Yeah, he can only hit as far as that, like, metal thing.
Oh, I can't
now,
see.
I'm wondering, how do you stop this?
It's a kitchen accident. Think I'm joking?
Two hand that bird. Four golden crown head bird.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Why did I do that? And chukacha. Chukacha. Every time I make that sound, I have the image of Bernie's Night Out. I think that's what it's called. Or no, it's Ferris Bueller. Remember that movie?
Yeah.
That was a...
I'm not sure if I've ever seen the entire movie.
Really?
A lot of the older movies, I watched part of it on cable.
Yeah, you should watch them. They're good movies. You son of a bitch. Fuck!
You know... He looks different on the shield. I kind of wish he had kept that look. Come down here and there's a big farm, fat guy. Rolls.
Okay, I am hitting him. Oh, he's hitting me. How bad would it be if I lost? Ooh, no.
Yeah, but you don't need to get
hit. Fat bastard.
I don't wanna.
Yep, here we go.
And he's dead.
He's like, no, mama. Oh, no.